Utilities at the University of Cincinnati supports over 40,000 people throughout its complex service network.
With an increasing urban setting, the university's utility is the backbone of not only the university's main campus, but also the College of Medicine and several surrounding hospitals in the area.
Operations are driven by a state-of-the-art, high-efficiency, cogeneration central utility plant,
which is twice as efficient as most typical power plants in the region. World-class utilities for a world-class university.
Utilities operates two power plants on campus, supplying electric, steam, and chilled water to its customer base.
75 buildings, 35 miles of underground pipeline and tunnels.
As we continue to support education, research, and healthcare,
we strive to pave a sustainable, innovative, and energy-efficient path to the future.
Installation of two advanced magnetic bearing chillers offered a 24% increase in efficiency
and a reduction in electric usage of 849,000 kilowatt hours in just 4 months. 100% power with wind energy to 4 regional campuses.
An annual carbon footprint reduction by 29,539 tons annually.
16% reduction in total emissions. Water reclamation and reuse project with the Cincinnati Metropolitan Sewer District to reduce water consumption on main campus by over 1 million gallons annually.
Initiated a 5-year study of the East Campus Utility Plant to identify more energy-saving opportunities. Students, faculty, and staff are the most valuable resource when it comes to energy awareness,
driving change, and moving campus to a more sustainable existence and operations. Energy dashboards to promote efficient behavior among the students.
Residence Hall Energy Conservation Challenge to engage and encourage students to conserve energy and water usage.
50 tours of the power plant each year to increase knowledge, awareness, and engagement.
Moving forward, our university's getting more efficient every day. Our buildings are getting more efficient. We're putting in better lighting, better controls. Overall, all our new buildings are built to LEED Silver or greater also, which has an impact too.
As an environmental engineering student, it's really exciting for me and important to me to know that the place where I'm studying puts energy sustainability on the forefront and really focuses on that.
At the University of Cincinnati, it is our goal to support you to use the power to change and create
what's next.